And if I may address His Excellency the President-elect, President Tinubu, through you, Your Excellency Vice President-elect, I speak to you as a brother, but also as an elder statesman in leadership. The contest is now over, and the hard work of building a prosperous and unified Nigeria now begins.